You have chosen the light side. Now let's go and kill Darth Sidious, aka the Emperor. Oh god, I didn't even know I was up. Level up. Oh jeez, I know one of those are gonna hit me. Kinda need one of those bad guys to come out. What the? Where am I? Oh, there I am. You don't even know who my father is, you dumbass. Counter grab.
Stronger than you know, and he deserves to die for what he's done to me.
Maybe so. But if you strike him down in anger, you'll be right back where you began.
Get Bail and the others out of here. I'll be right behind you.
Yeah. Lillian's sacrifice for Lillian's spider. But now we know who they are. I will hunt them down and destroy them. As you always intend, Master.
There must be relentless slow figure. If even a single rebel survives, this alliance that we have unwittingly created will be our undoing.
Are we ready to finish what he started? Then at last, the Rebel Alliance.
We need a flag to rally behind. A symbol. A symbol.
He's at last one with the Force.
You always knew who he was, didn't you?
I suspected, yes.
Then why did you help us, after all the things we've done?
He came to me, Laura. Among all his other thoughts, I glimpsed one bright spot. One beautiful thing he held on to.
Star Wars The Force Unleashed 1. Well, it's light side ending, which is it's an official ending, technically. Oh, well, I hope you enjoyed, and if you guys want, you can see the dark side ending. Just click the back button, I guess, and it'll just go to the end of the video again, and there it will be. You can just click the dark side and see what the DLC ending is, basically. Later.